teacher mode versus pupil mode in Busy Things. Busy Things can be used in teacher mode, meaning teacher features are available. Or in pupil mode, meaning teacher features are locked down. Keep the teacher features to yourself by using teacher mode. Use this button to switch between pupil mode and teacher mode using your teacher password. You use your teacher password to log in. Let your pupils log in with a classroom login.